Birds in California were getting high while on the ground. That's because someone dumped hundreds of pills in a park in Huntington Beach, and the wildlife gobbled them up.
I don't know if it was kids playing a prank or somebody just littered these pills, and she said they were heart pills, anxiety pills, antidepressants, and it just looked like confetti all over the ground.
This Canada goose passed out from ingesting some of the pills, according to a local animal rescue center. Brian McDaniel lives in the neighborhood and came to the aid of another goose.
Bad symptoms, like something was wrong with it. Its head and neck were lolling all over the place. The eyes, one was open, the other one was closed. And then it started flapping its wings, and I thought it was dying.
He took the bird in and alerted local officials who came to pick it up. The Wetlands and Wildlife Care Center of Orange County say it took care of several birds that were affected by the pills.
The ring-billed gull that came in was showing pretty serious symptoms of drug overdose. He had an astigmatism of the eye, he had a neurological twitch of the head, and had complete loss of muscle control.
Unfortunately, they don't know how many birds were hurt or killed by the pills. However, the gull and goose are on the mend.
Looking good. Hi.
McDaniel came to visit the goose he rescued and calls him Buddy. While he's disturbed at the whole incident, he says he's relieved his new friend is going to be all right.
This is my Christmas goose story. Yeah. But I'm not eating goose. I'm happy that I rescued one. Yeah.
For InsideEdition.com, I'm Mara Montalbano.